Hello and welcome back to another gameplay commentary with your boy, it's Gyro. Today we're going to be playing some Gotham City Impostors on the PC, free to play, on Steam, running the Huntsman with a red dot sight, Witchdoctor as my sidearm, as my fat man with skates. So I hope you guys enjoy this quick little gameplay. I joined the game late and I still did quite well overall. Rocket noobs in the game, of course, which is funny, like that fucking faggot right there. What a bad kid. You're running as the big gorilla looking motherfucker, running rocket launcher with a shield on your chest so you take less damage. What a fucking noob, you know. And I think I call him out in the game by saying rocket noobs lol, and then he says something about my witch doctor as my secondary, which I don't think that gun is all too OP. It really doesn't kill you all that much if you know that you're actually getting hit by it. All of these guys are just fucking oblivious and they could really care less to what's going on around them. They're just like, what am I getting hit by? What am I getting hit by? What am I getting hit by? Oh my god, oh my god, you know? And just, I would say that this takes a little bit more skill to use. I wouldn't say that it's a skillful gun to use because it's pretty much shoot at the ground and if they stand by it, then they take damage. But, you know, it's kind of their own dumb fault for standing on the electrical bolts of fire death. So before this commentary ends real quick, sorry for the lack of videos. I haven't been feeling the whole YouTube thing all too much. So if you guys would, then please drop a like for this video and it would make me feel a lot better about wanting to upload some stuff to YouTube, because I do got videos to upload. It's just, YouTube of late has kind of gotten bland, and I wouldn't say boring, but just the community, like overall, just everywhere, it's just went way downhill on all channels. So it's not only my channel, it's many other channels that have felt the whole community drop and the viewer like participation with like comments and likes or dislikes or whatever, because I don't care if I get dislikes on videos, but at least tell me why you're disliking the video. You know, just don't dislike the video because it's of a gun that you hate. If you hate that gun, then say I fucking hate that gun. That's why I'm disliking this video. So if you guys enjoyed, then be sure to click that like button. If not, then tell me why you didn't like it. If you don't like this game, then I can understand, but I enjoy it, so I will be uploading more. Peace.